Alright, Dan, let's go. We're gonna take on Skull Kid as a Deku.
The Kid of Skulls.
It's pretty, yeah, this is a pretty dark-ass thing to call someone, if you think about it.
Skull
Kid. I don't really know why he's called Skull Kid, though.
Yeah.
He's like, because they look like ducks. That, Skull Kid's kind of look like weird little ducks.
He's.
But
he's
you can't tell because he's wearing that mask thing.
In, time.
Yeah, just those.
He has our ocarina as well.
Yeah. And there's Tail.
Hey, Skull Kid, if you gave me that mask, I'd appreciate it.
Yeah. Swamp, mountain, ocean, canyon. Hurry, the four who are there, bring them here. So that's a little plot thing. Don't speak out of line, stupid fairy. He just hit Tail. So they were all friends before, yeah. Do you still think they're a friend of that? But obviously some dark force is kind of overtaking him. Yeah.
It's a mask. He's making the moon crash down.
Yep.
Why does the moon have a freaking face?
Well,
like
it is
that?
Like it's cool because it's like a weird messed up version of the concept of like you know in like folklore the moon has a face. That's all you have to do. Now watch this. Yeah. Now watch this.
We get our ocarina back. Sick.
Where is it?
You got that.
Ocarina of Time back. Princess Zelda gave you this precious instrument. Set it to C and use A and the four C buttons to play it. Press B to stop. Suddenly, memories of Princess Zelda come rushing back to you.
Oh, crap. Flashbacks to Zelda.
Yep, you're already leaving this. This is like before we were about to go look for Navi.
Yeah.
So this is what I mean. This is the only glimpse of Zelda you get in this game, I think.
Of Ocarina of Time.
Of Zelda. Like, Zelda's not in this game at all. Even though it's only a short time, I feel like I've known you forever. I'll never forget the days we spent together in Hyrule. I believe in my heart that day will come when I shall meet you again. So that day comes, please, take this. She gives the Ocarina of Time back. Because I guess she had it for some reason. I thought that we just kept it.
I need a journey.
Something should happen. Do you remember the song?
Good.
So we're learning a song here, Dan. The Song of Time.
Ooh, I like this song.
This is the song you play to go back.
In time.
Yeah.
Yeah, Song of Time.
To reset it to the first day.
Oh, I was thinking of Ocarina of Time. Like, you play this song to go back... You play this at the Temple of Time. You can play
in Majora's Mask, you play it to go back to the first day.
Yeah.
Also, I like it when you play the songs within the game. I do it as quickly as possible so it doesn't even sound like the song. You know, it's like...
Yeah.
I just go... I press all the buttons real quick.
Yeah.
It's funny to do that. Alright, the Goddess of Time is protecting you. If you play the Song of Time, she will aid you. Alright.
Cool.
So, now, snap out of it. So we were just like standing there like thinking, and they're like, what is he doing? Somebody, the Goddess of Time, help us please, we need more time. Okay, so now, watch what happens.
Shoot him again?
Nothing. So guess what I gotta do, Dan?
Kill him.
Nope.
Get a gun out.
Nope.
Shoot him in the face.
Huh? When did you get that instrument? So when you're in your different forms, your Ocarina of Time takes on a different form too.
Oh my
so it's
gosh,
bagpipes
that is so cool.
Oh, I already forgot the song. Do you remember it? That doesn't help me. Oh, okay. Good thing I remembered it. It's annoying because in the 3D version, that's the thing they help you with. You can just bring up a little button. Oh, what? What if I don't know what to do? I thought you just played it and then that was good.
What?
Okay, I'm just gonna do that because that stops time. Shoot, I forgot what you. I thought you just. Yeah, you just play the song. So it's just. What?
Oh my gosh.
So it's. Oh, did I play a different song? I played the wrong song, I feel like. Yeah, I played the wrong song. The other song I played, so this is another thing they kind of helped with in the 3D version.
Yeah.
You can use the Song of Time if you do the song a double time, which is right, right, A, A, down, down.
Yeah.
You can skip forward in time. If you play the inverted Song of Time, so you play it backwards, you can slow down time.
What the heck? I didn't know it was that in depth.
Yeah, so, but they're not, like, listed in your thing. It's like, you just gotta know them. Which is kind of, like, it was annoying in the initial version. That, like, you just had to know that. They're just showing all the events that led up. We don't have to play all that again.
Play when you first
walk out of the clock tower.
So we have to play the first day?
We're back at the first day, ma'am. So here we are.
We
didn't beat Spoken, we just went back the first day. Because we got to get the four. Remember the four that Tail talked about?
So we played this song in time and it warped us back
to the first day, yeah.
Ah.
So we started over. There's the moon. Higher up in the sky.
It's always great to see it.
What are you anyway? That song you play, that instrument. That instrument. And we're the only ones that know that time went back. You know, the mask salesman said if you got back the precious thing that was stolen from you, he would return you to normal. Did you completely forget or what? So he said that he turns back to normal.
Wait, not even Tail knows?
She knows. We both know. So I'm going to play... Let's see. I think this is inverted, right? Is this right? Yeah. It's the inverted Song of Time. So now, slow the current flow of time. So now we have a lot more time. Like, everything's slowed.
Oh, wow.
So, like, time doesn't move as quickly, because you know how it was, like, went by, like, the a second
really
was a minute. Yeah.
Like, holy crap.
Yeah, so let's go in and talk to the Happy Mask Salesman. He said he turns back. Were you able to recover your precious item from that imp? Okay, the sea stick is too damn floppy. Let's... There we go. It was like a little too sensitive, and I went like two directions at once.
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, is this. Oh, this.
The Song of Healing.
Back to our little form. Our normal form.
Yeah, that giant Deku. I imagine it was the Deku god. He's like, bye, bud.
Bye, Moody. Hope you find your dad.
What is that from?
Elf.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
So now we have the Deku mask.
Wow. Sick. So we can...
So we can go back and forth between turning and... Yeah.
Yeah.
Because we will need it to get through the Deku flowers and certain things, but...
Yeah. I assume there's, like... Like, you need the glide ability for, you know, with the Deku. Like
right.
To get across the...
You also go to the Deku's... hometown, so you need to be a Deku there. So yeah. Cool. Now I fulfill my promise to you, now watch this. So please, give me that which you promised me. He wants the Majora's Mask back.
Do you run away?
Don't tell me. My mask. You did get back. Didn't you?
Oh,
he like goes insane.
His face.
I love it. It's so funny. The Happy Mask Salesman is such a cool character. The mask that was stolen from me is called Majora's Mask. So that, I guess, is the first time they actually call it that in this game. It is an accursed item from legend that is said to have been used by an ancient tribe in its hexing rituals.
Goodness.
It is said that an evil and wicked power is bestowed upon the one who wears that mask. According to legend, troubles caused by Majora's Mask were so great.
Whoa.
The ancient ones, fearing such a catastrophe, sealed the mask in shadow forever, preventing its misuse.
You kind of sound like her dad a little bit.
What's that?
That one South Park guy. The crippled dude.
I sound like Jimmy.
Jimmy.
What's wrong with you? But I feel it. I went to great lengths to get that legendary mask. When I finally had it, I could sense the doom of a dark omen brewing. It was that unwelcome feeling that makes your hair stand on end. And now the imp has it. I am begging you, you must get that mask back quickly, you're something horrible will happen. Look at him. I love the mask. See, like, he just, like, cuts to being, like... It's so awesome. It's so weird that he does that.
You'll be fine. Believe in your strengths.
Alright. Dan?
Man.
Now let's
he's got that rape face going on.
So now we have
Deku Mask. Sword back. Yeah. Have your shield and stuff too.
Yeah, let's go save real quick while we're here.
So we gotta save.
Actually, we're not gonna save because that's. I think it makes you quit or something. Or we will quit. But so we gotta do something about it. So now Tidal's on our side. She wants to like help us. So we gotta go to the swamp, mountains, ocean, and canyon. But he was referring to the four areas just outside town. There's one in each compass direction. But what do you suppose he means by the four who are there? I have no idea. He always skips important stuff. I guess we just go and find out. So if we go through the gate straight ahead, we'll be heading in the direction of the swamp. So the swamp is to the south. So we're gonna go there. Maybe next time. We're gonna do some stuff in Clock Town, I think.
We'll do some side quests. We'll get some things done. We're not gonna let Tattle
tell us what to do.
Forces around like Navi.